Number three, the process will be quicker. One of the biggest challenges of the 2013 housing market has been the length of time it takes from contract to closing. Banks have been inundated with both purchases and refinances, so loan requests have been high, and both of these will slow down the process. Both of those also will be slower in the winter, cutting down the timelines and the frustrations these delays cause, both for buyers and sellers.